A century ago, two simple words declared a truth that's planted in our hearts. And every time the flag is raised, we've been honored to repeat the phrase, so the world will know we are under God. Trial and test. We are sheltered by the mercy that He chose to give in privilege and abundance. This nation lives under God. Freedom has survived. Under God, we need to recognize.
We're dependent on His goodness,
indebted to His care,
maybe more than any people, any time or anywhere. Still our only hope and prayer is under God.
When we pledge allegiance now, it's under God. Those words have shaped the land that we hold dear.
Some insist it's not allowed to acknowledge that we need Him now.
But it's never been so clear. Under God, America's been blessed. Under God, brought through every trial and test.
We are sheltered by the mercy that He chose to give
in privilege and abundance. This nation lives under God. Freedom has survived. Under God, we need to recognize.
We're dependent on His goodness,
indebted to His care,
maybe more than any people, any time or anywhere. Still our only hope and prayer. Under God, freedom has survived. Under God, we need to recognize.
We're dependent on His goodness,
indebted to His care,
maybe more than any people, any time or anywhere.
Still our only hope and prayer.
Still our